3, 2, 1.
CHS is your student announcements for Thursday, November 21st, 2019. I'm Elizabeth Kuhn.
And I'm Garrett.
Happy birthday to
Elizabeth Cruz.
Happy birthday. Attention National Honor Society members. Our next NHS meeting is Tuesday, December 3rd at 7:15 a.m. in the cafeteria. Community service opportunities for the Christmas season will be discussed. Committees and a theme for the daddy-daughter dance will also be chosen at this meeting. Please see Ms. Pierce if you have any questions.
Attention seniors, Ms. Berkmeyer needs to know the colleges or vocational or trade schools that you have been accepted to. Feel free to stop by her office or send her a note on Remind or email her at eberkmeyer@chesning.k12.mi.us.
Attention seniors, check your student email for a link to the Google form that will let you submit ideas for our class motto, class song, and class flower. All ideas must be submitted by November 22nd. At that time, we will compile all choices and create a ballot for the senior class to vote on for their favorites.
Attention seniors, if you have an idea for our senior sign or are interested in creating it, submit your ideas to Mrs. Schultz by December 2nd.
Hey Garrett, do you like chicken?
Liz, I love chicken.
Well, you could eat one of Miss Tomek's chickens.
Really?
Yeah, we have more information about it.
Sweet. I'm Juliana Wendling here with Mary Richmond, an FFA student, asking her about her experience with the Chicken Project.
The Chicken Project is where we get 25 chickens for each group, and we raise them for 5 weeks and take them to the broiler contest.
So what's it like to raise the chickens?
Raising the chickens, we start with one feeder, a water bucket, and a heat lamp when they're chicks, and then as they get older, we add another feeder, and we put bedding down in their pens, and when they get big enough, we take them to the broiler contest.
What do you think of my accent?
It sounds like your normal voice.
Oh, shoot, dang. I'm not ready for tryouts today.
I am. My accent is ready.
Let's check out this spot on Kappa tryouts. Remember, they are today at 3:15 in the Chesning Middle School Auditorium, and callbacks are tomorrow after school.
Remember, the theater boot camp is Saturday from 9 to 2 in the CMS Auditorium.
Competition theater. What is it really? Let's start with the basics. Competition theater is where multiple theater groups compete against each other. It's kind of like sports, but instead of physical strength, you use your emotions. And, just like sports, you get to travel. There are three tiers to competition theater: districts, regionals, and states. At each level, there are three judges who judge you on the show that you produce. Each judge gets 100 points. The more points, the better. You would think that it's just actors who have to be good. That's false. You are also judged on sound, lights, and set movement. There are also many more factors that go into this. Hopefully, this gives you a little more insight on what competition theater really is.
The lunch menu for today is mix or match Hawaiian sliders, barbecue pork or buffalo chicken served with fries, baked beans, and
a sour cherry lemon fruit cup.
Goodbye, CHS.
Stay frosty, my friends.